Good morning, Indy Nation. I'm Tommy Gerganis, and here's what you need to know as you start your day. Congrats to the Indy football team. Coach Windows and the Tigers took the win on Friday night in the first edition of the Ryan Road rivalry game against Briar Woods. Independence is now 7-0. Congratulations are also in order for the IHS marching band. At the JMU Parade of Champions this weekend, they took home second place in their class and were the highest scoring LCPS group in 5A. They competed against 41 other schools, and they won the fan favorite award for their class. The future is Bitcoin. The future is blockchain technology. Learn about both in our club, the Bitcoin and Blockchain Club. Whether curious or just looking for that professional edge, corporate America and all of the top undergraduate programs today are searching for those who understand blockchain technology. Join us. Join the German Club. Drop by before school on October 19th in room 1403. Come and learn about German holidays, food, culture, and more. Participate in crafts, snacks, games, and watching movies. No past German electives have to be taken to join. Indy Pink Week is here. Buy your official Indy Pink Week t-shirt for just $15. You can wear it to the faculty football game during school, and you'll get in for just $1 instead of free. Then, wear it that night to be styling in the Pink Out football game. Tiger Fred's will be open this Thursday night from 6 to 7:30 p.m. Tell your friends, parents, and neighbors. Who knows, maybe they'll even buy you something. On Friday, October 22nd, bring $3 cash to buy a ticket for the faculty student volleyball tournament. Come watch Indy teachers getting spiked on by your friends. If you don't buy a ticket, you have to stay in class. Support stepsisters in the fight against breast cancer. This Wednesday is Unity Day. Take a stand against bullying by wearing orange. Join in with your Indy Nation family to celebrate kindness, inclusion, and acceptance. Indy Girl Up Club is collecting items for Afghan refugees in our area who are mostly women and children. Please bring gently used or new adult and children's clothes, shoes, winter gear, and toys, as well as any new hygiene products to the collections boxes in rooms 1409, 2409, or the main office by October 27th. That's all the time we have for this edition of Indy Nation News, and we hope you have an excellent day.